while we lost a great man who probably nobody on the face of the planet knows how he helped me probably more than anybody. After I graduated, I stayed in touch with Spike. And I'd want to talk about him and say, hey, coach, y'all, great game last weekend. And he never wanted to talk about him. But that was Spike. I mean, he was a simple guy, a humble guy, with a heart as big as Texas. And he never wanted anybody fussing over him. You know, I don't think Spike Dykes, knowing him as long as I've known him now, I don't think he'd want everybody to be sad today. I think he'd want everybody to be happy today. The most important thing to me is that we have a positive memory of Spike Dykes, and that maybe some of us go out and try to do some of the things he did, because he helped a lot of people.